Hello, dear host family. My name is Andrea. I'm 24 and I am from Colombia. I grew up in a beautiful big city called Barranquilla.
I'm living with my parents, my sister Daniela, my younger brother Jafet David, and my pet Dante. And we are a very happy family.
I studied international business and I was working for two different companies here in my city. And also, I was a volunteer in an ONG in Buenos Aires, Argentina.
In my free times, I love cooking and especially baking, running, and outdoors activities. I love spending time with my family, going to the church together, and visiting different places. I enjoy spending time with my sister, drinking a cup of coffee, and going outside with my little brother.
With my younger brother, Jafet David, I had my first experience as a nanny, and I learned how to take care of a newborn.
I took care of three more kids, and I have experience feeding the babies, preparing baby formula, and different snacks for them. And I also help them with the bath time, and I learned how to change a diaper, putting the baby into bed. And we did different things at home, like singing, painting, playing with different toys, handcraft ideas, and school tasks. But the things that we loved most to do together was going to the park, making a picnic, and playing soccer outside.
Because I think this is the best opportunity to do the things that I love, like spending time with children, taking care of them, traveling, making new friends, have another family and see the world from another point of view, and of course, improve my English skills.
I'm a creative, responsible, and careful person, and I would love to be part of your family. I'm ready to take this responsibility with love and patience. We are going to learn a lot of things. This will be amazing for us, and I want to meet you soon. Bye!